Scene 5, take 4.
Go, go, go.
Camera rolling.
Rolling.
Sound. Action.
At school, I do a lot of the arts. I do drama and music, and I guess it's sort of based around the same thing, but it's a new experience dealing with sound and filming and things like that. And I think it just puts into a new aspect. Instead of on stage, you're on camera, like you're on set, and I've really enjoyed working with like the different, I guess, techniques of theatre.
Feel also from an angle of us in the whole same bit, and then that'll work, and then you just put those two together.
We can film you coming through the door.
Yeah, then you have one big one of Liam opening the door for us going in, the Liam slamming the door shut.
I enjoy like drama, and I thought like I do theatre, and I thought film would be sort of a different branch of acting and theatre. Well, act drama, and I just thought I could explore it.
Well, when Miss Humphrey told us about them, it was one of the most unique out of the ones we had to choose from, because not many companies work with students our age and with people that have had hard times when they're growing up. So I thought it was really unique, and also just learning about how to use cameras and really just all in one, an overview of like what it could be like in the future, was really interesting.
Five.
My mum's name is Patricia and she likes to eat dogs.
It's a lot like fun, and you can get a lot of experience from it. And especially if you do drama, it helps you a lot, and it really puts your mind to the test.
Scene 1B, take 2. Camera.
Rolling.
Sound.
Rolling.
Cut.
I didn't think it'd be that different, but it's got a very different dynamic, and having to do it over and over again with different shots really makes you like focus. Shots, which are...
All right, all set. Ready. Scene 2, take 8. Camera.
Last one.
Rolling.
Sound.
Rolling.
Action.
I really enjoyed it. I think everyone here is very good. I mean, I know we act in concentration at some points, but I think we've actually done very well.
It's been really fun because I've learned new techniques, and I learned all about the different lenses and how to film different things.
Like different sorts of
filming this, and it's not a live production.
Yeah.
Me? Yeah.
Yeah. What's happening?
Really fun. I found it really interesting to like see there's loads of different elements that you have to put together to make the whole film, and it's really interesting to take part.
I think it's just the feeling of doing something different to acting, but still being involved with the whole process. I think it really indulges you into the actual piece and like how it all comes together. It's really cool. So I really enjoyed learning how to use the sound and sound system and using the different equipment as well. So that's really good.
Can I go?
Yeah.
Si, senor. Right.
Scene 6, take 5. Camera rolling.
Rolling.
Sound
rolling.
No, doing the
action.
He said something, and then I was like, please don't go yet. And then just like, action. I was like, no.
I've learned that you have to be very patient with film, because it can take quite a long time to do one scene, and you have to do it for different shots and stuff, whereas theatre is just you kind of have one shot, and if you don't get it right, you don't get it right.
I chose this workplace because compared to other workplaces, you have to use your mind a lot more, and with the creativity of our play, you have to think of a lot more ideas, and it's a lot more productive than other workplaces.
Paige, what are you doing?
I like the sort of like, it's sort of quite casual. It's not like really strict, but then we still get work done. It's just fun. I like the casualness of it.
Any heavy sleeves we got after this?
Okay.
This is
hot. Here in South America, we are here with dangerous cocaine in the world.
Paige, you look like an artist.
I really enjoyed it because we wrote the script. You kind of let us do what we wanted to do, which was good because, I mean, when you're older, you don't really have people telling you what to do. You have to kind of think of it yourself. So no, it was really good because we just got to do what we wanted to do, and then you just taught us how to use the equipment. Thank you.